and open more branch maybe in my company, in my country, you know that? Yeah, yeah.
I like the sound of that. Well, thank you so much for talking to me. I hope that you enjoy all the festivities for this evening. Have a great evening.
I think Nigeria's food, Nigeria's culture, and of course Nigeria girl.
And you have to say that, you know, we're just good like that. Giants try to get what I mean. Thank you so much.
Okay, thank you, thank you, thank you very much. Thank you, thank you, thank you very much.
What exactly is here for this evening? If I can have my Mr. Dapa. He's like, what's happening? What's happening? How are you doing?
Fine. Hello.
Really nice. I'm liking the cash, but also really edgy and Dapa. I like it.
Oozing fidelity. I mean, that's what we stand for.
I like you. I like you. You know, this is the kind of guy that will get your money because he just knows the right things
top
to say.
Notch. Top notch. Yeah. Top notch.
Are you here with anybody tonight, or you're just here solo?
I'm here alone and working hard for the bank too.
Well, when you say working hard for the bank, I would like to find out what that is.
Okay, so it took a lot of hands together putting this together. So we've been going back and forth trying to arrange this and making sure that we meet and exceed our customers' expectation. And as it is, and as we can see, we're trending really well.
Like the theme for today is the giant strides. We're training in giant strides, and I like that. So what are your expectations for this evening?
Like I said, meeting and exceeding the customer's expectation. Fantastic. Putting that smile on their face and making sure that word fidelity never leaves their mind.
I like that. Well, thank you so much for talking to me. I'm going to leave you. Enjoy the party. And maybe you can come back later. Just let me know how your experiences have been. And I'd like to talk to you again.
I will. Thank you.
Thank you so much. life. Hey guys, so I'm standing here with a fine gentleman. He's looking fine, although he has yabbed me small, Sha. He was asking me where's my white. Like I didn't get the memo.
This is white, don't worry. It will pass.
Thank you. Well, it doesn't matter. I'm in white and that's all that matters. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Flattery will get you places. So I love what you're wearing tonight. Did anybody style you or you put this together yourself?
Yes, I did myself. Wardrobe. So yes.
Life is not that hard.
No, it's not that hard.
Like Fidelity, not that
market,
hard.
I didn't go to any boutique shop. This is me.
Fantastic. So we're here tonight for the customer appreciation end of year party. So what would you say is your number one expectation for the night?
To have fun. It's been a active. So it's appreciate where we've come from so far in the year. Also have fun and let our guards down. So I'm too relaxing, drop having fun.
So a lot of people are always talking about jackpot. Is there any reason? Is there any reason you would jackpot from Nigeria?
Not in my plans.
I like you.
Not in my plans. I am here for a real time. So I'm here for my anywhere except the kids maybe, but I'm here. There is plenty of money to be made in Nigeria. Okay.
Please help me to tell you, because a lot of people don't know. So no reason to jack back there in Nigeria. So what are your plans for the season? It's Christmas, it's coming. What are your plans for the
season? Yeah, so it's a place nice hangout, and I know that family together. So Christmas is meant for family, is meant to spend time together in a homely environment. So no travel plans. We'll just have fun, eat plenty, gain some weight, and look in the new year.
I like that. And what better way to do that? What better way to do that, you know, than a place like this? Well, thank you so much for talking to
You're
me.
Nice
I hope
to
that
you.
You too.
I hope you do.
I'm having fun already.
Dancing shoes.
I'm in heels, but I can dance in heels. I try.
I'm sure you can. I'm sure you can.
Thank you so much.
Thank you very much, guys. Have a nice day.
You too. here on the black carpet for the Fidelity Customer Appreciation End of the Year Party. And I have here with me a gorgeous looking lady, you know, giving the Fidelity vibes. I like it. How are you doing today, Febby?
I'm fine, thank you.
You look absolutely gorgeous.
And you as well.
So I want to find out what you're wearing. Who are you wearing tonight?
So I'm putting on white. We are in Christmas period, like, you know. Then I'm looking forward to having fun. Kiss Daniel to on to Buga tonight and cough and dance. So,
well, I know. So you've told me about the color of what you're wearing. I want to find out if you styled yourself or did somebody style you.
I styled myself.
Keep it like this.
Styled myself.
Yeah. I mean, it's the end of the year. So many expectations, so many things to look forward to. What would you say is your Christmas wish? Imagine I'm Santa Claus. Fidelity back to Santa Claus right now. What would you wish for?
So my wish, just to have fun this Christmas period, as in highest level of fun that you can have and be good.
That's a very good one. Well, thank you so much for talking to me. I hope that you have all the fun that you're here to have tonight. Thank you so much. She's an absolutely beautiful woman. I just cannot imagine how much fun everybody's having here tonight. It is absolutely amazing. Guys, my feet are hurting because even as I'm standing, I am dancing so hard. The music is booming. Everybody has so much expectations for tonight. And I'm sure that you do too. So much food, so much people to meet. I cannot wait, guys. Well, it is time for me to talk to somebody else. I'm just going to go and find out somebody who's looking really cool tonight and bring them on here to talk to them. Let's go.
here with one of your favorite on-screen guys. It's the ex-BB Niger housemate, Brian. How you doing?
I'm good.
So Brian came in today and said, who is white? I'm not going to do white. I'm coming in green and yellow. I love it. So who styled you tonight?
I styled myself.
He's not just a fine boy, he's also talented. So when are you going to style me now? You know?
Can you afford it?
As it is, I don't think I can. I mean, so we're here tonight at the Fidelity End of the Year party for their, able customers. What would you say would be your highlights for the evening?
I love the colors. I love how everybody is dressed in white. Even though I came to disrupt, but I'm happy that I love the colors, you know. Yeah.
I love how he said that he came to disrupt with his green and yellow. But, you know, we'll take it. We like it. We like it like that. I mean, so there are plenty of people performing this evening. Is there anybody in particular that you're looking out for their performance tonight?
One day. I love One Day. I grew up on One Day. So, like, you know, anything. One Day can never do any wrong in my eyes.
Can I put you on the spot?
Okay.
Oh, yeah, sing one of One Day's songs.
That's so easy. Very easy. Anytime I see you, girl, you dey turn me on. If I don't forget you, girl, I no go carry on. Pass me the paper, pass the carry on. Make I no go put your sexy body in a dirty on, girl.
It's okay. don't see why they shine. Don't do that. Well, anyway, thank you for talking to me, Brian. Enjoy the evening. I'm looking out for you in your green and yellow because I like it. So, thank you so much for talking to me. Have a great evening. Well, like I said, he didn't get the memo, but, you know, we love what he's wearing. And he did say he loved my compliment. He complimented me as well. He loved what I'm wearing. You know, everything is looking good and sharp tonight. There is more to come, guys. So please do not go anywhere. So many people to talk to. So much fun this evening. So don't go anywhere. Let's go. Earlier, there are so many beautiful people on the carpet today, and I have with me two gorgeous ladies in white and in a little bit of grayish green. I love it. So tell me about what you're wearing. Who are you wearing exactly this evening?
Oh, well, we're not wearing anyone special, just
online
shopping, simple,
straight to like that. You just styled yourself.
Simple.
Yes, we styled ourselves.
I love it. I love it. So there's so many things to look out for this evening. We have so many performances. Is there anybody that you're looking out for to perform tonight?
Wandeko
and Kiss Daniel.
I like how she was excited to say that. Kiss Daniel, Wandeko. I mean, well, thank you so much for talking to me. I hope that you have all the fun tonight. So I don't want to take any more of your time. Enjoy yourself. You guys are looking gorgeous. Look pretty. I like
mother and daughter.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Bye. Why is my mommy not here tonight? I mean, they're giving mother and daughter vibes. And I'm just wondering, where is my mommy? But I mean, guys, so much fun this evening. I cannot even just imagine how much fun those people that are there are having right now. There's so many more people to talk to. So we're going to get them right here. I'm asking them so many beautiful questions about, I mean, what they're expecting from tonight. I know Kiss Daniel is going to be on stage one day, Cole. What? I cannot wait, guys. Let us get it kicking. Let's go.
here again with another gorgeous lady, looking beautiful. I can't even. There are no words to explain the fabulousness she's oozing out of her body today.
Thank you so much. I'm very excited to be here. I think it's a beautiful event.
So, what's your name?
My name is Nkechi. I'm representing my MD, the CEO of Credit Registry. She's out of the country, so I'm just here to stand in for her.
I mean, so there are so many expectations for tonight. So many people are going to be performing, you know, so many activities. Is there anything that you'd say would be your highlight for this evening?
I think just being here amongst people, networking is fantastic. I can't also wait to see the likes of Kiss Daniel, Flavor, Wandiku. I'm like so excited. it's a good thing. I mean, it's a beautiful evening and a beautiful environment. Well done, Fidelity Bank.
So I know I've not talked about your outfits. So did somebody put this together for you, or did you do it yourself? You did the magic yourself?
I actually did it myself. I got the invitation quite late and I had to just go through my wardrobe to look for something to wear. But thank you for complimenting me though.
Fantastic. Thank you so much for talking to me. Enjoy the evening and all the amazingness it comes with tonight. Thank you so much. Of course. Well, I mean, so many things to experience here tonight at the Fidelity Customer Appreciation End of the Year Party. I am having party in myself, in my blood already, and it's oozing out. I'm pretty sure that you can tell in myself and, of course, in the people that are here today. Bobby's already on stage. I can hear his voice. Oh, my gosh. I hope he's going to be doing something for us. He's going to be performing. Kiss Daniel, where are you? Wandiko, where are you? I am, you know, the blood is hot. I want to dance. Everybody's waiting for you. You guys have to come out right now. Well, I see more people that I need to talk to. So let's get going.
The venue is also equipped with entrances and exits, which also serve as outlets in case of emergencies. Restrooms are situated within the venue space for your convenience. Please ask ushers for direction. Here are a few tips to ensure that you stay safe during this event. Due to the evolvement of the Delta strain of the coronavirus, adherence to all COVID-19 regulations within and outside the venue is of utmost importance. Here is the emergency response plan. The venue is equipped with functional firefighting equipment in the unforeseen event of a fire. For medical emergencies, first aiders are present to attend to your needs. Should there be an audible alarm or a visible alarm, please note that that is not a fire drill. We implore you to remain calm and evacuate these premises through the shortest route possible to the muster points provided outside the venue for further information. Also, watch out for trailing cables and other trip hazards in the course of moving around the venue to avoid slips, trips, and falls. Remember, safety is a collective responsibility, and it starts with you. So for your safety and the safety of the next person, please keep your mask on. This message is brought to you by Event Texture & Co. and endorsed by the Lagos State Safety Commission.
Some of us are still trying to grab our food. Some of us are still trying to get our seats and our positions and our drinks. We need you to know that this will flow all night.
All night.
So first things first, before we call on someone to lead us in the opening prayer, I need you all to suspend everything you're doing. And if you're really grateful to be alive and healthy from January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, and December. Can you suspend everything you're doing and put your hands together, not just for yourselves, but for Fidelity Bank for putting up a wonderful party like this? Let's jam a mona clap. Yeah.
Kwanaka.
All right.
All right then. So next up, in true Fidelity fashion, we're going to put God first and bring him down here. We're starting with the opening prayer that is going to be led by Pastor Kings Akuma. Please give him a round of applause as he comes on stage.
Pastor Kings
Akuma. Pastor Kings Akuma. Thank you, sir.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Please, for everyone that knows that your being alive today is not of your strength, of your making, I'd like you to rise up in honor of God as we begin to commit this event unto the hands of the Almighty Father. Please rise up on your seat in honor of God as we commit this event. Father, we want to thank you. Lord Almighty, we give you all the praise. With eternal adoration, thanksgiving. We are doing it consciously and deliberately because we know for every air that we breathe, the strength to breathe it comes from you. And for that air that we take free of charge, we want to return praise and acknowledge your great hand. As individuals, as heads of families, we want to say, Lord, we appreciate you. Thank you for life today. Thank you for the ability to stand here, returning every praise and thanks to you. Father, we thank you again because from January, you kept us. There are so many people that entered this year with high hopes. They had aspirations. But by the end of January, they were no more. You kept us. You gave us strength. You gave us ability to go out and come in. Father, for January, we are not taking you for granted. We know you are the one that makes us able to stand. You're the one that makes us able to go around our businesses. You led us safely in sound health, even on to February. We thank you. We give you praise. We exalt you. We acknowledge your great hand each and every day. Because we know it's not of our strength that we're able to wake up each day. If it's of our strength, put an alarm beside a dead man. Then you will know that you are God indeed. You led us into March. Marched us forward as individuals, as companies, with our families. We thank you. Thank you for April. Thank you for the rains we experienced even in that period. You took us to May with all the events that happened in the world. You kept us. We kept going strong, going strong, going strong. And we return all the glory and honor to you. Even unto June, we bless your name. Thank you for July. You kept us in August. Thank you, Lord, for September. The freshness of September, we experienced it. Thank you for October. We together join with the nation in celebrating our independence. And we continued. In November, you kept us. Not only as individuals, you kept us as a bank. You not only you kept this bank, you kept our customers. You kept the staff individually and collectively. You kept management. You kept directors. You kept shareholders. All our stakeholders, they worked cooperatively with us in seeing the progress that we have experienced. You caused us to find favor with regulators, with customers. You caused us to find favor each day we step out. And that's why we have come here today, oh Lord, because we know that it's not of our strength. It's not of him that willeth, not him that, but you are the one that showeth mercy. That's why we have come, Lord, as directors. We have come as shareholders. We have come as management staff. We have come as staff. We have come as customers and stakeholders to return today to say, Thank you for the periods you have left, you have led us. Thank you for the battles you have enabled us to achieve. Thank you for the successes we have achieved. You are the one that made it possible. We say thank you. Even for this event, oh Lord, I know it to be a resounding success. Lord, I am saying that today, even right now, every breath that we breathe out is saying thank you. Even our one standing up is saying thank you. Lord, acknowledge our thanks. And why do we thank you? Because in any time we thank you, you perfect that concerns us. You not only perfect it, you multiply them. You not only multiply them, you make them whole. And because we're thanking you today, everything that concerns us as a bank, Fidelity Bank, everything that concerns us as individuals, as customers, as stakeholders, you are going not only to multiply, but to perfect them. Be thou glorified, O Lord. Take over the affairs of this evening. And let your name be glorified. Because we have prayed in Jesus' name. Please put your hands together and have your seat.
And I would like to wish you a very Merry Christmas and congratulations. We saw the last month of the year. We're here to sing a very popular Christmas carol, O Come All You Faithful. So please join us as we sing. Thank you. Faithful, joyful, and triumphant, O
come ye to Bethlehem. Come and behold him, born the King of angels. Oh, come, let us adore him. Oh, come, let us adore him. Oh, come, let us adore him, Christ the Lord. God of God, light of lights, Lord, he abhors not the virgin's womb. Very God, begotten, not created, oh, come, let us adore him. Oh, come, let us adore him. Oh, come, let us adore him, Christ the Lord. Thank you. the world, the Lord is come. Let earth receive her King. Let every heart prepare him room. And heaven and nature sing, and heaven and nature sing, and heaven and nature sing. No more let sin and sorrow grow, or thorns infest the ground. He comes to make his blessings known. For us the curse is found, for us the curse is found, for us the curse is found. The world with truth and grace, and makes the nations prove, and makes the nations prove the glories, the glories, the glories and wonders, glories and wonders, glories and wonders of his love.
Thank you. Now we have this beautiful arrangement of angels from the realms of glory and bone.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the first half of the performance of the Ige and Festac Orchestra. Can we please put our hands together for them? It's going to continue. Thank you. Now, Fidelity Bank has done everything to ensure that we have a hitch-free evening. However, some people have parked their vehicles in places that you might not find them when you go back. Currently, staff of Fidelity and the security team are pleading with LASMA officials not to tow some vehicles. The drivers of those vehicles have gone there to retrieve their cars, maybe because their cars are modern ones, so beep, they beep him, their body gets up. But if you are the owner of this Toyota Highlander, EKY739EL, Toyota Highlander, 96 model, please go outside now. They cannot hold the LASMA long enough. So please, Toyota Highlander EKY739EL. Please, your attention is needed now so your vehicle is not towed. Thank you. Let's continue with Christmas.
Can we have it up for the wonderful Vesta Orchestra? We're going to be doing another song. It's a beautiful arrangement of angels from the realms of glory and bone. Okay.
Around the earth, ye who sang, create. born King, come, come and worship, worship Christ, the newborn King. Oh, 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 shepherds in the fields abiding, watching all your flocks by night. God with man is now residing, yonder shines the infant light. Sages, lead your contemplations, brighter visions beam afar. Seek the bright desire of nations. Ye have seen his natal star. Worship Christ, the newborn King. Oh, we will worship Christ, the
much. Thank you. So can you just turn to your neighbor and say Merry Christmas? I know it's not 25th of December yet. Merry Christmas, everybody. We're doing a classic Frank Sinatra. Have yourself a very merry little Christmas.
Christmas, let your hearts be light. From now on, our troubles will be out of sight. Ooh. little Christmas, make the Yuletide gay. From now on, our troubles will be far away. Hey, here we are, as in olden days, happy golden days of yore. Faithful friends who are dear to us, gather near to us once more. Through the years we all will be together, if the Lord allows. So hang a shining star upon the highest bough, yeah, and have yourself a merry little Christmas now. Take it away.